Hey there and welcome. My name is Pete. We have made it into a new month and so it's time for another channel update video. It comes with a slight delay because I am once again a bit under the weather, you might be able to hear that, and of course I have also spent quite a while working on the series finale of RimWorld, and that is actually one of the points I want to talk about today. But before we jump into that, let's begin with a quick look back at March. Compared to the first 2 months of the year, March was a little more successful, if you will. The channel grew by over 2,700 subscribers and all in all, things were simply a bit busier. You can see it here, all of these numbers are considerable increases compared to January and February, apart from the dislikes, which is something I am very happy about. So, we finished March with a grand total of 57,680 subscribers, and if things continue to go this well in April, we should see 60,000 before the month ends. Speaking of April, let's talk about what the month has in store for us, and of course the big thing we have to talk about at this point, that is the end of the RimWorld series. Yes, after 17 months and 52 episodes, our RimWorld Ice Sheet Survival series has finally come to an end. I will not spoil the ending here, that is what the video is for, but I can say this much, despite the fact that I am sad to see the series end, I am very satisfied with how it ended. I think it was time to wrap things up, and we found a fitting conclusion to the story of Cambia and his companions. The big question at this point is of course, what's next? A RimWorld Extreme Desert run has already been suggested a lot, and while that is something I could see myself jump into at some point, I will not launch a new series right away, not with RimWorld and also not with any other game. The reason for that is that the next few weeks, especially the month of May, will be extremely busy for me. I will be doing a lot of traveling, and I have been doing this long enough now to know that my schedule in those weeks will simply not allow me to work on three series at the same time. Still, I don't think you've seen the last of RimWorld on this channel. As a matter of fact, a few one-off videos might pop up here and there in the near future, but at least for now, a new full-length series is not waiting right around the corner. That of course gives me time to focus a bit more on the two ongoing series. I am very happy to see that after only a handful of episodes, XCOM has established itself as a household name on this channel, and with the first in-game month completed, things are going to get a bit more intense in that series. So far, things have been going very smoothly, sometimes almost suspiciously so, which is why I fear that sooner or later we will experience our first small disaster. But then again, that's also part of the XCOM experience, and as long as it does not completely ruin our playthrough, it might even add to the story. Speaking of story, Mass Effect 2 will of course continue as well, even though episodes have been a bit slower these last few weeks. From time to time, I simply had to prioritize other videos, because in the end, if a series gets 5 or even 10 times as many views as Mass Effect, it is hard not to do so. Still, don't worry, that series is definitely not going anywhere. At this point, I also have a few smaller news from around the channel, starting with the Pete Complete Patreon. In March, I actually had to order new postcards for the first time, because the first 50, yes, 50 I had when I launched the new Patreon tiers were all sent out. This is of course amazing and I want to take this moment to say thank you for your insane support over on Patreon. I had lots of fun writing and sending these postcards all over the world, whether it was just a few towns over here in Germany, or to neighboring countries like Austria, Denmark, Switzerland or the Netherlands, or to the US, UK, to Canada, Australia, Russia, Egypt, Finland or Sweden. And as I mentioned, new cards have been ordered, so everyone who has not received their postcard yet will do so shortly. I have also been a bit busy on the merchandise front, and the Pete Complete Teespring store now has a ton of new stuff available. We have dozens of new colorways for the RimWorld t-shirt, Cambia has his own line of merchandise with stickers, mugs, bags and more, and I even designed some jersey t-shirts as a throwback to our NBA 2K18 My League Mode series with the Louisville Legionnaires. However, to avoid getting into any sort of legal trouble, I only put up 2 shirts for players without real-life counterparts, so t-shirts for Andre Flanders and Mitch Dennis are now available in white, grey and of course the classic Legionnaire gold. And yeah, that is all I have for today, but if you have any further questions then please don't hesitate to ask them in the comments below, I will try to get back to as many of you as possible. If you liked this short channel update video, then I would be happy if you could leave a thumbs up, and if you want to support me and my channel further, then you can subscribe, check out the Teespring store, or support the Pete Complete Patreon. Thank you all for watching, and I'll see you next time. Cheers.